people say is, oh, what's that guy? And you didn't do nothing. Right. What are you doing? Stop chasing me. Stop. Okay. Okay. Blue was chasing me. Blue was chasing me around the admin table. Okay, they got me. I killed and he got me. That's just it. You got anything I'm gonna still play? Even though he got me. Oh shit. Red? Red? Where? Red? How? Red? Okay. I just walked in. Red. I just saw the body. Oh! No one got kicked. Let's go. This is the real. This is the real shit right here. Now we're gonna make some accusations off of nothing. Yep. See, this is the real. This is the real. Among Us. And then we're going to skip, because people skip. It's bullshit. Task, everybody else is running. Oh my gosh, look, no one gives about your tiny. Okay. Well, yeah, I don't even know what I'm saying. It's like, you know. Okay. Listen to me, you bunch. Play the game or shut the F up. Vote me and be down one more crew. That is your lesson. Let's see how these dickheads do this. See, children vote because they can't handle being told they're wrong. Still, children. Do you want to fucking play this game, or do you want to be an ass and a child? Child. A freaking child. Exactly. Skip towards the reactor. No. Security. No. What? Huh? What? Huh? Exactly. They've got nothing. What? Huh? Two remain. They only needed a double kill. All they need is a double kill. This is what I'm talking about. This is the real freaking Among Us. This isn't what you see on YouTube. This isn't what you see on whatever streaming device you listen to. It's the same thing. That's what you get for hitting down your mic. See how this plays out, because they're children. They don't actually know how to play a game. They vote off because I told them to quit being children. Oh, well, I'm gonna vote you off because you call me a child. Going on in the reactor. All they need is a fucking double kill. If they're smart, they double kill. Right here. Kill. Kill. What the hell are